The three-part miniseries will be hitting screens this evening, Sunday, May 20th, on 1 at 9 p.m. Based on the book of the same name by author John Preston, the program will recount the Jeremy Thorpe scandal that rocked Britain in the 1970s. Hugh Grant takes on the role of Jeremy Thorpe, the politician caught in the eye of the storm of the scandal. James Bond and London spy star Ben Whishaw portrays Thorpe's accuser Norman Scott. Other cast members include Monica Dolan as Marion Thorpe, The Crown's Alex Jennings as Peter Bessel, Jonathan Hyde as David Napley, Doctor Who actress Eve Mars as Gwen Parry Jones, and Jason Watkins as Emlyn Hoosen. A Very English Scandal has been written by former Doctor Who showrunner Russell T. Davis and directed by Stephen Frears. A Very English Scandal star date you who is Jeremy Thorpe. Jeremy Thorpe was a British politician and served as an MP for North Devon. He went on to become leader of the Liberal Party from 1967 to 1976. Perhaps the highlight of his career was the 1974 election, which saw him gaining 14 seats in Parliament after getting 6 million votes. However, his position became untenable when reports of a home rule affair with stablehand Norman Scott as well as a murder plot surfaced. 3% share of the results. Thorpe stepped down as leader of the Liberals in 1976 and was tried at the Old Bailey later on charges of conspiracy and incitement to murder. A Very English Scandal cast. Although Thorpe was acquitted of all charges, the scandal ended his political career and he lost his parliamentary seat in the May 1979 general election. Thorpe was married twice, first to Caroline Allpass, who tragically died in a car crash, and then to Marion Stein. He died at the age of 85 in 2014 after a lengthy battle with Parkinson's disease, only 9 months after the death of his wife Stein. Despite falling out of favor with his party amid the scandal, upon his death he was honored by members of the party who hailed him for his work and being a champion of the anti-apartheid campaign. Is A Very English Scandal based on a true story? What was the Jeremy Thorpe affair? The Jeremy Thorpe affair or scandal centered on the relationship between the married politician and Norman Joseph, also known as Norman Scott. Scott alleged that he and Thorpe had been involved in a gay affair in the 1960s when homosexuality was still illegal and incurred heavy penalties. Rumors of the alleged relationship between Scott and Thorpe had been circulating for a decade, with a Liberal MP claiming that the two had only been friends. Things came to a head in 1975 when Scott's dog Great Dane Rinker was shot dead in Exmoor. The dog's death happened during a hit allegedly ordered by Thorpe to stop his former lover Scott from speaking out. Thorpe resigned the year after and was put on trial at the Old Bailey, but he never gave any evidence in his own defense and never explained how an armed man confronted Scott. A Very English Scandal starts on 1 tonight at 9 p.m.